Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play the Guild 2. And for Fame and Honor, we're gonna go there so we can vote for the lady. She's gonna continue training because she sucks. Actually, no, she doesn't really need to. She's pretty much awesome. What is she again? A scholar. We could get her a church or a thingamajigger, some sort of thing, but we're not gonna do that yet. For now, we're just gonna focus on becoming sovereign. Where's this dude? He's not showing up at the meeting. He's sitting on a box. What's the matter? You don't want to vote? Are you upset? Maybe we could have her do something horrible to him. Could you blackmail him? He doesn't have any evidence. He's just a patrician. Just a patrician. Alright, come on. Let's get on with this meeting. When will Bengal hair what? I guess we could schmooze. Nope, too late for schmoozing. It's time for meeting. This is gonna be the one. Look, she's already sitting there. She knows she's gonna be sovereign. Most worthy ladies and gentlemen, lords and ladies.
The wonderful post is our sovereign.
The following person.
Me. A vote will not be necessary. Hooray! Yep. A steep competition for that one. Arnold Blank, Howard Lamour, Adrian Chevalier. Okay, go to it, fellows. I don't think it matters on this one. In fact, none of the rest of this crap matters. Except Bengal might get voted out of office, so I better not do that. Stop! Bengal Harold. Yeah, see, they're voting for his office. Now we need to.
Why do you feel you can still?
Yes, she likes me.
Well.
Do you want us to threaten the city council? Yes. Attaboy, Bengal. Help! Alright, we're gonna beguile her. Let it be guiled. I'm gonna threaten this guy. For no goddamn reason at all. Yeah, for 225 experience. Cool, Bengal keeps his seat in office. That's good. I vote for Bengal Hair Awesome. Hooray! Session closed. Game over. We all win. And I am now the sovereign of this land. Sovereign. I can set the sales tax. I can tear down a building. I can banish someone. And I can embezzle public money. Finally. Not sufficiently damaged, eh? I wonder if there are any rogues who would care to remedy this problem. Chevalier wants... No. You've taken office, court sentencing, threatened someone. Alright, you are armed and I need you to armedly apply for Dungeon Master. Thank you, I know it's a good plan. Let's set the sales tax. Nothing. Let's banish someone. Oh, I like this button. Let's take a look at my enemies, shall we? Oh, they're having a shag right now. We could interrupt them with a banishment. No shagging in my town. That's right. She's gonna go point the finger at someone. You go home and have a shag. What are you waiting for? Is that the horrible bitch?
In my business, we work conscientiously.
You are not working at all. You're just standing there. Waiting for the right moment? She's busy perfuming. There we go. Oh yes, she's busy being banished. You there. You had a shag and then you perfumed yourself? You whore, you Jezebel.
I hereby ban you from coming here.
Ha! You're out of here. Do not pass go. You've been banned. What are you doing? Get out. Whoa, hey, buddy. Get away from her. Alright. You go supervise the shagging. Make sure that they're doing it properly. Baby. you have a bomb to make. Kablooey. Kablooey?
Of course.
Of course. Alright, now I think we need to upgrade our gabled house. Kaboom. Then we can get more stuff. Hopefully more explodey stuff. Boom! 206 damage. Is that enough? No. We need it to be more sufficiently damaged. How can we further damage it? Perhaps when we get more rogues, we can lead an assault. Or something. Alright, so she's already banished someone. You can piercingly gaze at someone. Oh, yes! Another baby! She's pregnant! Yay! Yeah, someone mentioned that she went gray a little early, and that is very, very true. When she BT. Alright, let's improve this building. More rogues, please. More rogues, please. No, that's workspace. Whatever. We will get this listening tube. What's the crossed axis do? Martial arts for... Oh, I want that. I want that. Give me that. Can I have that? I want it. Oh, you bastard. We'll make sure we can store lots of stuff here for no damn reason at all. And we'll finally put some points into protecting ourselves. Treasure chest. Alright. So now our rogues can listen with a tube. Nope, we need a rogue. 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 Rogue! Yay! Yes, yes. Whoa! It's getting dark in here. Okay, so we have a new baby. And Bengal. And my coven of rogues have some naughty business to attend to in this dark hour of night. Good. Wilbur Jennings? Who the fuck is Wilbur? Was one of my spies named Udolph? Udolph Hearth. Or, yeah, Udolph Heath.
You now have a son.
I now have a son. What are you doing? Quit arguing. Oh, my son, who will you be? Today, Rose Awesome delivered a healthy baby boy. Congratulations, what do you want to name him? Fancy Pants, naturally. Who knows what the future holds for such a bright young child. Yes, yes, yes. Recently sabotaged, so we can't do it again. Stop! I don't care, stop. Stop, this way. Go, 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 go. This way. You better. Is he carrying an invisible baby? You sick bastard. There's... Oh. We're up to good here. Don't worry, guys. It's all good. Why are there guards here? Just stay here and wait. Wait for your opportunity. I wonder if these guys can do the torch throwing thing. Capture, shadow attack, rob, spies, and no, 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 no. Okay, so... Bailiff doesn't want to go away. I'm tempted to just go for it. We're gonna go for it. Yo! Chuck! Hoorah! What are you doing?
Here I am.
Bengal.
Victory is ours.
Victory is ours. They're killing our... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoops. I was kidding. No, 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 no. No, see, it was a joke. Oh, God. Oh, God. Bengal! You guys better not touch him. He'll be alright. We'll get over it. He's had worse. He thinks he'll go for a walk. He feels just fine. As long as nobody comes by and finishes him off real quick. Oh, yeah, I have businesses. I forgot about them. Alright. Forget all that crap. Jimmy Gems. Oh, I want to tear down that building really bad. Ooh, it's not recently sabotaged. Quick, quick, rogue me. Rogue me. Rogue me. Shit. Oh, I went over on time. God damn it, I'm gonna have to edit something out. Alright, next time on Let's Play the Guild 2, we play the Guild 2.